Alrighty guys, how you doing? We're having a big problem tonight. We've got the neighbor over here freaking out and going absolutely just nuts. Just pounding on the fucking wall, screaming through the wall. You know, I don't know what's going on. They're just out of their mind. I'm laying there in bed watching the Masked Singer. And all of a sudden you hear this. Boom! Down the fucking wall. Stomp, 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 bang, bang. Then I can hear someone having a conniption fit. And I'm like, fuck you, this is bullshit. I give the wall a thump. Next thing they're hammering, I can hear just bellowing through the fucking wall. So I said, okay, so I asked them to meet me out front, meet me on the deck in the backyard, and then say something to my face, and we'll have it out in the backyard. I had enough. I will call 911. I am going to report domestic violence. This is bullshit. I don't know what else more to do. I feel that someone's life is in danger over there, and so you guys, I want everybody out there on YouTube to know, right now it is, what, 10:30, what are we at?
10:33.
We're at 10:33 p.m., this was about 10 minutes ago that this went on, and like I said, I just had enough, laying there in bed. And I'm pissed off. I'm pissed off with these people already acting the buddy fool, acting like a bunch of fucking morons, screaming and yelling and freaking out. But when confronted, they run away like a bunch of little candy asses. Talk about passive aggressive. But I'm going to tell you guys right now, I know you watch my video. I'm telling you right now to leave my family alone. I will defend myself against you. Next time you're in your backyard, don't even look my direction. I will take that as a threat, and you know what that means, everybody. I'll do what we gotta do here in this household. Given the fact that you have a killer virus going around the world, people want to be in their house, where else are you gonna go? Okay? Try having a little bit of common sense and common courtesy. You're not in England anymore. We don't do that shit there, here. Maybe you do that there, but we don't do that here. Go back there if that's the way these people feel. They go back to jolly old friggin' England. I'm sick and tired of it. My wife's tired of it. My kid's sitting here. Everyone's relaxing. Now everybody's up in a fucking, in a tizzy because of this. But one more time and we're calling 911. I will report domestic friggin' violence because that's what this is. And I'm not going to put up with it no more. I want Elorama gone. I want this guy gone. Brush your fucking teeth, asshole! Anyway, any more of it? And you're welcome to meet me in the backyard. We'll have a fucking conversation. Remember June 1st of last year? Remember what you did? I bet you won't be doing that again. Anyway, guys, I'm going to tell you what. Make this video get to 100 views, and I'll post their fucking name and their address. How's that? Let's see how fucking funny you are then, motherfucker. Bang on my wall. Oh, gee, what time is it? It's only 10:30. We have, another 2 hours to go? I'll post your fucking name. I'll dox you fucking son of a bitch. Got a problem with it? Come to my door and do something about it. You come to my door, and I guarantee what's going to happen. You won't have to worry about brushing your fucking teeth. I'll brush them for you. How's that? Anyway, do me a favor. Hey, do me a favor. Go in there and make sure that they're not still freaking the fuck out. Because shit's about to go fucking down. I'm not going to sit here and be fucking threatened like this anymore. And you think you're going to get away with it.
I hate this.
It's going to be one time too many. Like I said, go brush your teeth. I'll brush them for you. I got a toothbrush. Oh, that long. I'll get way in the fucking back. Probably snap it off. Anyway, these people are just fucking ignorant as all hell. I'm pissed off now. Everybody's pissed off in this household. Because we're sitting there and my wife comes running in. What the fuck is going on? And I said, well, it's the fucking passive-aggressive one. The domestic violence pair. Anyway, guys, I want everybody to know out there right now, what's going on in this place? What's going on over here? Anybody wants to help out, you're more than welcome to do so. This is the last chance after this. I will call the police. Not for myself, to stop whatever's going on over there. This is bullshit, and we're going to keep you guys up to date.